I'm Matthew Pennycook, I'm Labour's parliamentary candidate for the Greenwich and Woolwich constituency. So we're here at Greenwich Community College's Plumstead Centre at what is already a packed jobs fair. Now Woolwich Job Centre Plus, the Community College and I organise this jobs fair because we know that despite impressive falls in unemployment recently, there's still too many people in the constituency who are struggling to find work. Long-term unemployment has skyrocketed since 2010, and youth unemployment in the constituency at 3.6% is well above the national and London averages. So it's important that we do everything possible in this tough jobs market to give people the practical help and support they need. Politicians can't create jobs, but the one thing we can do is bring together local employers with opportunities with the local people who have the talent and the skills to take them up. And that's what we've organised here today.
My name's Tamina Richards and I'm 19 and I came here to find out about customer service jobs and different roles. I went to one of the workshops and they helped me step by step on how to apply for jobs and how to better our CVs.
My name's Kenny, I came to this job fair today because I'm currently out of work and I'm looking for a new job.
I'm still on maternity leave, my baby's just 2 months.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. While getting there, we found out that we have jobs from different, almost all the industry.
In there you have probably have more like variety of jobs where most people look online and look for retail. That's like a basic normal job. Here, like, there's more variety so they can, you know, see that there's other options than just going for a retail job.
I got a very good opportunity with a hotel, which I would have applied for if I had not known about this job fair.
Nowadays, you don't really get that face-to-face contact with people that work inside the jobs. So, because they're out here, we get to talk to them more and know more about the jobs.
Unemployed people and people that are looking to better their life can come to these things and find out information that they wouldn't know.
It's just like more of a one-on-one relationship with your employer.
When you're out looking for a job, it's not as simple as it used to be a couple of years ago. Maybe let's say plus 10 years ago, finding jobs were a lot easier than it is now.
I would definitely tell my friends and family to come to the jobs fair. It's just great opportunity.
Having a job equals to independency. Having a job equals to you being able to move to the next step or the next phase of your life rather than you moving backwards. So it's always a positive thing, but it's always down for people who want to make that step forward.